What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the error 10027 cannot connect to server due to heavy traffic when trying to play Lost Ark. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure to minimize Lost Ark in order to stay in your queue and navigate to this page. A link will be in the description below. Verify the Lost Ark server status page. On this page, you can preview the server status for the four server locations and if the server is operational, busy, full or in maintenance. Unfortunately, there is no easy way around this error if your server is busy or full. You will have to wait until the server becomes available for queue again, which could take some time. If you feel like the error is unjustified because the server seems to be operational and not busy, then make sure to restart the game and disable your VPN service. You might also want to change your network connection before relaunching Lost Ark. You might also get the server is overloaded at the moment, please wait a little while, followed by how many players are queuing up. This number should give you a good estimate on how long it should take for you to log in to the game. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.